Guys, another idea for you. Very simple recipe for paksiw na bangos. Of course, we have bitter gourd and white eggplant. So, any kind of eggplant, no problem. You can put the paksiw on the paksiw. So, ayan na guys. Hiniwa-hiwa ko ng ating gulay. So, mayroon na nga pala akong bangos, ano? So, hindi ko na yung kinaliskisan. Ayan. So, ilagay na natin ang buong ingredients. Very simple recipe, guys. You don't need to put a lot of ingredients. Kaya subukan nyo na to. Ayan, we have garlic, onion, and ginger. So, I mix a lot. Masarap siya kapag maraming ginger. So, ayan guys. Nag-add tayo ng salt. Of course, we have magic syrup for seasoning. And we have ground pepper. Yan po ay black pepper. Ayan. The more you put, the more yummy. And we have red chili. You can put the green chili, guys. Kasi mas masarap yung green chili dahil wala akong green chili. Kaya yung labu yung aking nilagay. Then I add vinegar and a little bit oil. And guys, you can add some brown sugar. And of course, I add water. Ayan. Brown sugar. Nag-add ako ng water, guys, kasi nga para hindi masyadong maasim ang ating paksiw na bangos. So, yung bangos, you don't need to remove the kaliskis ng bangos. So, yan guys, napakabilis lang yan. Talagang masarap. Siyempre, alam na natin ang timpla ng paksiw. Now, it's done, guys. So, kapag natutuyuan yung ano, yung ating niluluto, pwede kayo mag-add ng konting tubig, ano, para naman hindi masyadong tuyong-tuyo ang ating bangos. So, yan. Thank you for watching, guys!